extra goes Spalding. Cuts it behind the net now for LaPierre. Swings it in front off the pad of Lundqvist, and now taken by Kulo. A shot and a good save by Lundqvist with the left pad on Blake Como. Spalding to Lovejoy, a drive. Lundqvist the save. Score on the rebound! The Penguins get a goal from Max LaPierre, I believe.
Around behind, shoved off by Girardi. Taken by Sutter. Fed out for a drive by Kunitz, getting a piece of it, Lundqvist. It's Cole again, got it to Sutter. On back to Kunitz, and that shot blocked up high. Another try, they score! It is Sutter out of the netmouse scramble.
Well, if they notice Crosby in a shorthand situation by himself, the two of them out there together would be very noticeable. As on with this now, as Hornquist, a backhander shot off, rebound, score!
Crosby! And it is 2-1 in favor of the Penguins. The man breaking to the front, Hornquist, it bounces around in front off Hornquist and is played by Hagelin. Hayes couldn't stop that, but Martin able to play it along, and Kunitz with it again. Kunitz fed one to Crosby, he scores! While falling, it is 3-1. It around for the pinching Martin. Martin being covered by Kunitz here at the right point, and he will take the pass. It's Kunitz firing, and that one deflected to the corner. Along it comes to Perron, taken along by Sutter. Wraparound shot off, rebound, score! Kunitz!
Back here, sends it in behind the net. Hornquist there for Kunitz. Kunitz snaps it back to the point. Cole backing off. Pressured, shoots it. Loose in front. Hornquist shoots. He scores! Patrick Hornquist gets the loose puck and buries it. Kunitz in on the forecheck against Staal. Kunitz got it to Crosby. Trying to step out. And it comes all the way out now to Martin. He finds Lovejoy. The shot. Score! Penguins score first!
So he doesn't shoot it at the goal. Crosby is back in the net, coming out front with a setup pass. Scramble for it. They score! A scramble. Crosby set it up from behind.